What's up, you guys? Ray Boucher here, and today we're talking again about Bigo Basics, how to make money and be successful on the Bigo Live app. Hey y'all, Ray Boucher here. Today we're gonna talk about five simple ways that you can make free beans. That's right, free beans, which means free money, just for live streaming on the Bigo Live app. There's no such thing as a free lunch, so you do have to put some time into it, but if you do invest your time and money wisely, you can be really successful on the app. If I haven't met you before, I'm Ray Boucher. I've been live streaming on the Bigo Live app since May of last year. I've picked up a ton of secrets, tips, and tricks that can really help you to make more money and be more efficient with your time and energy on the app. I get asked all the time, what are some tips and tricks for a newbie, for a beginner to make money? And here they are. The easiest thing that you can do is sign up for PKs. You should sign up for every single themed agency PK. There are themed PKs every single day. There's exaggerated makeup, there's dancing, singing, cosplay, all sorts of different ones. Bigo pays you beans. It's basically a participation award. All you have to do is show up. If you and your opponent both show up and do a 20-minute PK, which is just another way of saying like a FaceTime, like a battle, Bigo is going to pay each of you beans just for going. That's free beans, free money. My advice for anyone new or anyone just trying to make some free money, sign up for every single themed PK. Sign up for every time slot, every single day. When I was new, I was doing like 7 PKs a day. And we'll get into the benefits of that in the next video. That is definitely a big tip. Sign up for any and every themed PK. You don't even have to promote it. You don't have to invite anyone. And it doesn't matter if you win or lose. That is all psychology. If you lose every PK, who cares? Any gifts that you're given, that's just gravy, baby. Because Bigo is going to give you beans. It could be 5,000 beans. It could be 1,000 beans, but it all adds up. 210 beans. Equals $1. So make sure that you sign up for every single themed agency PK. Sign up for them, rack in those free beans. You can have fun, you can do your makeup, you can play your DJ set, you can again just chat, but it's free participation beans just for showing up. Who gives you money just for showing up? So the next thing, again, with an agency. So the benefits of being with an agency is that you have leaders that are knowledgeable and they want to help you. Definitely take advantage of that. The better you do on the app, the better their agency does. Anytime you have questions, feel free to come to me, but go to your agency leaders. Alliances are the most important thing that you can do. The next tip is to join a good family. Bigo is a business. You gotta work it like a business. Make business partnerships, make business relationships, and be smart about where you invest your time and money. If you're in a family, a lot of times there's family PKs that you can sign up for. Again, sign up for all of them. I wouldn't really waste your time on anything that's less than 20 or 30%. Go for the highest ones. If you're in Canada, they have some that are like 100 or 110% rebate. Those are the ones you wanna make sure that you invest in. Back to what I said about alliances, if you have good alliances, you can strategize and make sure that you're gifting the right people at the right time and that you're requesting gifts from the right people at the right time. Next, there's something called a US Live House. I'm in the United States, but I believe there's live houses in other countries. Typically, I get about a handful of those a month. It's not as easy to get. What is a US Live House? I'll pop up one right here. Basically, it's 30 minutes. Bigo is gonna pay you for 30 minutes of your time where you can do whatever you like. There are themes. There's like Black Lives Matter sometimes, or Women's Rights, or Chocolate Day, Make a Pie. There's always different ones. They do DJ Live Houses. But basically, you get 30 minutes where Bigo is going to drive traffic to your live for 30 minutes. You're gonna have upwards of 2,500 people in there. And again, if you get gifts, that's gravy, but Bigo is going to pay you 1,000 beans just for that 30 minutes of the US Live House. Again, free beans, rack them in, rack in all the free beans. Again, 210 beans equals $1. So sign up for those themed PKs, all of them that you can get your hands on. Sign up for live houses. You can sing, you can do makeup, you can just chat, you can do whatever you want, but do it. 30 minutes, 1,000 free beans. Now I wanna talk about rebates and recharge events. We're gonna dig really deep into this in my next video, but it's super important that you understand Bigo. Bigo is a game. Bigo is a business. Run it like a business or play it like a game, but you gotta learn the rules in order to succeed. What is a recharge event? A recharge event is where you are able to put money into the app to purchase diamonds. If there's a good recharge event, you can put money in and not lose anything to the conversion rate and pay Bigo. Also, some of them come with recharge coupons. Make sure that if you're ever putting money in the app, only do it during a recharge event and do it during a good recharge event and get a rebate coupon. Then on to rebates. There's several different types of PKs, from a family to an agency. There's always something going on. Bigo has different events and things things going on all the time. If you're in an event where there is a rebate, you wanna make sure that you're smart about asking for gifts. Don't ever ask for a huge gift when you're live. I mean, obviously you wanna accept any gift, but don't ask for a huge gift when you're live and there's no rebate, because you're only getting 30% of that gift. Again, we'll get into the equations and formulas later. So, rebates and recharges. If you wanna learn more about that, look at my next video. Sign up for every themed PK through your agency. Sign up for every live house that you can. And definitely keep an eye out for rebates and recharge events that will be beneficial and you're not losing money. In the next video, we're gonna talk about different formulas and equations and kind of like a Bigo cheat sheet. But for now, just remember, alliances, you got to make business partners. You wanna sign up, you wanna PK the day away. I used to say, I'm Rave with Shay. I PK all day, PK the day away. Just make sure you're signing up for every PK possible. If you're new, you wanna network, PK, go live. That brings me to the next tip. Simply go live. Even if you don't have a full 30 minutes to commit to go towards your monthly goal, every time you go live is an opportunity for someone to gift you. A new fan could stumble upon you. A family member might happen to be live. You might get a request, or you could start your own request to PK a stranger. And when people see you live and when they see you PKing, people gift you. You will have 0% chance of getting gifted if you're not live on the app. But if you live stream, even if it's just a few minutes randomly here and there throughout the day, I suggest going live 30 minutes in the morning while you're drinking your morning coffee. Go 30 minutes during your lunch break. Maybe do a 30 minute in the afternoon when the sun's nice. Go outside, go for a walk. And then do another 30 minutes after dinner. Maybe do some sort of like a wind down Wednesday and do a multi and have friends with you and you can drink and play games. Every time you're live is an opportunity for someone to send you a gift. But I hope that these tips and tricks are helpful. I wish I had known this when I had started on the app. If you implement these simple tricks into your Bigo live journey, you will be able to make free beans and really effectively start to effectively make an income here on Bigo Live. Thanks so much for watching, you guys, and stay tuned for the next video where we dig into the formulas and a Bigo cheat sheet. Until next time, I'm Rave with Shay, and I'll catch you in my next video. Peace.